I think it is July 26, 2017, and drain tile is being installed today. So let's go have a look. So the drain tile came in on the trailer behind a pickup truck. It's 15-inch diameter, I believe, maybe 12. Here's some 45-degree bends and coupling that will be used. Over here, a backhoe is digging the trench. They dig the trench, and then they have to kind of backfill to set the elevation with the clay, I guess, and then they flop the tube down into the trench, connect it to the prior tube, and move on. Now we're connecting the current tube to the prior tube. Over here, a dozer is pushing dirt back into the trench to cover up. Over here, a dozer is pushing the dirt back in the trench